He want my number, had to hit him with the fantasizing, got him fiending for this.
Fire! I feed you to burn.
What's up, guys? It's Ghoul97. We're gonna do part 9 of the 2050 Minecraft world. Already I'm facing a skelly. Ooh, I found some freaking emerald. Found some more iron ore. Got some coal. What's that? I think I hear a witch. Ooh, gold. Don't mind if I do. I can hear a witch, but I can't see a witch. More emerald. Thank you. I swear, all of you people who hate on straight people, who say, who hate straight people, these heterophobes are just a bunch of white supremacists. These heterophobes on TikTok are just a bunch of white supremacists. You're just a bunch of white supremacists. It's just a fact that it's my opinion. A fact that's my opinion. Yeah, these heterophobes on TikTok are just a bunch of white supremacists. These inbred right-wingers don't realize that phobia does not equal, always equal oppression. But these are just a bunch of right-wingers, but what do you expect from right-wingers? Yeah, these dumbasses on TikTok don't know the difference between phobia and oppression. But what do you expect from a bunch of right-wingers? But what do you expect from these right-wingers, am I right? But what do you expect from a bunch of right-wingers? But what do you expect from these far right-wingers? Well, what do you expect from these right-wingers? It's like, ew, right-wing TikTok. These people are so right-wing. Like this one Italian, I'm not going to say his name, but he's an Italian right-winger. This heterophobe from Italy, he's an Italian right-winger. He's just an Italian right-winger. Oh, here goes Gold with him hating on right-wingers again. Here goes Gold hating on right-wingers. Well, of course I'm going to hate on right-wingers. I have personal beef with right-wingers. Of course, it does not apply to all right-wingers, just far-right-wingers, just the far-right. Here goes Gold with his beef all about the far-right again. Ooh, he's got issues. He needs therapy. I already got therapy. First of all, I already have therapy, and second of all, I have a lot of personal beef with the far right. The far left, pretty much the same. Smash them both is my game. Yeah, right wingers, far right wingers to be exact, are really objectionable. I hate them. This one right-wing TikTok, like, for example, one of the right-wingers I really dislike is this right-wing TikTok user who said he wanted heterophobia to be real. Well, to be honest, it's kind of already is. Just not the way he thinks. Just not the way he thinks. And he says he wants to oppress straight people. Yeah, he doesn't realize, since, of course, he's a right-wing TikToker, these right-wing TikTokers don't realize the difference between phobia and oppression. But what do you expect from a bunch of right-wing TikTokers? But what do you expect from these right-wing TikTokers? And they make up dumb terms like, they're just idiots. I'm just gonna leave it at that, they're just idiots. They're just right-wing idiots. They're just right-wingers. They're just a bunch of dumb right-wingers. I'm just gonna leave it at that. They're very right-wing. They're just a bunch of Republicans. Yeah, those people on TikTok who hate on, who say we should oppress people who are different than us. We should start oppressing these people because blah blah blah, they are oppressors and blah blah blah. It's like shut the, what a bunch of right wingers. They're such Republicans. They're just a bunch of conservatives. It's like what a conservative. And of course, if you call them out for being bigots, they will try to fucking report you. Yeah, they will try to false report you. Yeah, one of them is already trying to false report me on TikTok. One white supremacist is trying to false report me on TikTok just because I called this one heterophobic Republican and a Nazi. Yeah, what a bunch of triggered Republicans. That's totally a Republican move to false report somebody who calls you out for being bigoted. It's like they're gonna call you the oppressors, but you can't call them bigots. It's like, yeah, these right wingers are so fragile, you know? Right wing TikTok is so fragile. People on right wing TikTok are fragile as fuck. They're so fragile. They will false report you for disagreeing with them. They will false report you for having it. If you don't agree with them, they will false report you because that's what right wingers, that's what the far right does. Especially since I'm disabled and a man, since I'm born a man and I'm disabled. That's one thing, I'm disabled, I'm heterosexual and autistic and a weeb. It's everything Republicans hate. It's everything these right wingers, basically everything Republicans hate. Got some Gatorade. I'm just smelting some iron. I'm gonna take a little break here.
Here's a question. If the pandemic miraculously ended right now, what would you do tonight?
Your mom? Oh! Fuck! Fucking got him. God!
I'm sorry, guys. This has been, I'm sorry, this is just, it's been weighing. It's been weighing on me for a long time. I've been thinking about it for months. I'm sorry, No, I'm fine. I don't usually get like this, but, the whole world shut down. And we still have Long John Silvers. What the fuck?
This is my application for you to date me. Just take a quick look at me. See? I'm pretty hot.
I'll be right back. Can I get you anything?
A gun.
And I feel awful.
Alright, now we're back. Milk a cow. smelting some, I'm also smelting some gold. Further north. Gotta move myself north. Which biscuits. I'm getting the pool. Shit. Oh. Thank you. hope you guys like this video. Be sure to like and subscribe.